Take a look at this map. What's missing? Before the 1930s, there were no major lakes in southern Kansas, Oklahoma, or North Texas. And while most of the lakes that were constructed since then have been for flood risk management purposes, some are also used for water supply. How important is water supply? We'd have to look at some numbers to figure that out. 134 of the 400 core-wide reservoir projects are used for water supply. 28 of those are in the Tulsa District. Those 28 Tulsa District water supply lakes have a total storage of 2.2 million acre-feet. The total value of the water supply storage in Tulsa District alone is more than $400 million. In fact, more than 60% of the water supply agreements in the Corps of Engineers are held by the Tulsa District, and Tulsa District water supply lakes serve about 20 million people. Numbers are great, but what does it mean to you?
Our communities, our cities, our businesses depend, you know, just as the individuals do, on the supply of water. So it's a very fine partnership and a very dependent relationship with our customers.
Without the lakes, many of the things we may take for granted, including industry, agriculture, our cities, and our livelihoods, would not exist. Throughout history, water has been the linchpin in the success of societies.
Water, in short, facilitates the development of economies, and its availability is central to our very existence.
To give you an idea of the sheer volume of water, our projects are capable, if need be, of providing 3 billion gallons of water a day. And what about those water supply agreements?
It's basically the water supply customers, in referring to their storage investment costs, are paying back the cost of the original construction of the water supply feature of that reservoir.
In fiscal year 2014, Tulsa District water supply customers returned $9.1 million to the U.S. Treasury. But without water supply, this map would look a lot different indeed. For more information on the Tulsa District, go to www.swt.usace.army.mil. There you'll find a wealth of information on water data, recreation, and even navigation notices.